Cool, motherfuckers, it's your boy, we're 75, here for some more Skies of Arcadia Legends. Alright, let me just make this real quick so I can get this music off. See this? See this thing here? Soundproofing? I don't know how, I don't know why, but apparently, I got soundproofing from these fuckers. Is that the only one? That has to be the only piece of it I've gotten, right? Yeah. Soundproofing. Let me actually check the, items. Yeah, the only one. I see this as an absolute win. But just so you guys know, I'll show off, My technique for dealing with these fuckers. Which, as stupid as it sounds, is really straightforward. You see, it's as simple as fucking just hope for the best. So the 5-inch cannon, all for 2 shots. Focus. That's it. That's all you gotta do for the first round. I'll be honest though, a lot of these aren't just not gonna hit. A lot of these are just not gonna hit. Pretty sure those first two have very ranging chances to hit, like a lot of time they don't. But if they do hit because they're the 5-foot cannon, they deal a lot more damage than the 3-foot cannon. It is nice to see. I would say use the straight up main cannon, but for picking one spot, it's just not enough. There's too much of a chance you'd miss. At least if you spread it over 2, it's a good chance you hit 1. Granted, we missed both, but oh well. Speaking of which, 3-foot cannon. Why can't you use magic? That was weird. Odd, but alright then, whatever. Sacrilegion on this 3rd slot because you're gonna get hit in that one. God damn. Usually on the second one we hit at least 1. Then it takes some damage. This is why we just heal right back up. Granted, none of these attacks are actually that much damage, so it doesn't really matter. And to be quite frank, if you want to be even more efficient with your healing, put off the healing for 1 turn because you're going to get attacked immediately again afterwards. See? Just put it up for a round, you come back. Come on. Yeah, why can't Ike use her magic? Oh! Her MP hit 0. Oh my god, when did that happen? I must have been using her so much, I didn't even fucking realize. Oh my lord. It's fine. Seriously, this is the time you're gonna do this to me. Have we even hit this thing yet? Of all the times you're gonna be difficult with me, game. Now is the time to be difficult, really. When I'm trying to show off the method. I mean, I guess it's fine, because... Oh, great. We've been very mindfully hitting them. Fantastic. This is stupid. There we go, fucking finally. I just have to complain a bit and the game said, alright, fine, we'll deal with you. We'll handle it, don't worry. Fina got a second level up, don't you? God damn. It's a crystal ball this time. So, soundproofing was a rare drop from those guys. Is that what I'm understanding here? So that's what it seems like. Oh, lucky us. Ooh. Where is this? Doesn't say. Presumably this is just the tunnel. Yeah. This is just that one vortex. Huh. Maybe there are more to be found. Wouldn't that be nice? Alright, cool. Kinda wanna head back somewhere to chill. Good thing Sealer's Island is right nearby. Actually, this is Pirate's Island, even better. I could heal up all the, you know, all the mana, all the MP with items, but you know. It's not like we're in a dungeon, so might as well get it fucking done with here. Going from 0 out of 25 to 1 out of 41. All good. All good. Perfect. They even patched the ship up. Did they even patch the ship? I think they might have patched the ship up. That would be amazing if they just patched the entire ship up overnight. Just because we're home. Alright, so... I want to head back to Crescent Island. Unfortunately, I don't know if that's the right plea, because I'm pretty sure if I head back now, we're just gonna end up into some fights. Also, I want to keep an eye down here. I need to keep an eye on the bottom of the world just to see if there's any more vortexes we can enter. I doubt there will be, there probably might be. But geez, wouldn't it be nice to know? The Red Moon. That looks like Maramba, so let's head up. Hmm. Yeah, there's something to be said about these stoners. I just never know what to say about them. Because they're pretty. They're really pretty. It's just like... It feels like an asteroid belt almost. But at ground level. Which is sort of weird. Hold on, what the hell is this? Where am I on a map? Oh. Is this the street? Didn't see anything. That's strange. Just a one gap covered in scarabs. I guess this is where Valua and, yeah, Maramba seem to connect. That's interesting. It's a shame I don't care, but it's interesting. There it is. There is Home Sweet Home, Crescent Isle. Fucking called it. Oh shit, right. Vice, do not return to Crescent Isle, I beg of you. If I go back now, I'm afraid my determination will falter. I cannot allow myself to do that. Oh shit. Right, Enrique wants to be dropped off. Fuck. That's not good. I definitely do not want to drop him off, so this is gonna have to turn into a bit of a discovery episode. I definitely want to go around seeing what else there is to find, because stop and look. Not there. Here. Let's read the journal for a second. Alright, return to Valua. Upon returning to Crescent Isle, I made a personal decision to return to Valua. Now that all of the crystals are in good hands, my next task is to try and change Valua itself. Princess Moigi, please forgive me for leaving you behind. There, Enrique. There. Those are discoveries. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 11. 13, 15, 17, 19, 21, 23, 25, 27, 28. Have not found a single thing yet. 28 things to find. What on earth could they be? Oh, we also have the bounties. Alright, that's a great idea. We also have a couple bounties to put around it, so I am gonna say fuck y'all, and we're gonna end up back at the Lands of Ice. I'll let you know when we find a fight. So poof, sure enough, I found him. Isn't it a little fishy for a boat to be out sailing alone all the way out here? Moving closer. What the hell? Oh ho, so this is a ship of the infamous Vice, eh? Not bad! Of course I would have it painted in gold and purple. Gold makes everything look better. I'm sorry, what now? Vice, over there! What the hell? Vice, I presume. My name is Daikokuya. Very nice to finally meet your acquaintance. What? You mean to tell me that you're the same Daikokuya that's got a bounty on his head? As the wealthiest man in Yafutoma, I lived a life of luxury. I had no want of material possessions, and yet, I felt unsatisfied. Then I heard about your adventures in Yafutoma. I realized then that the life of an air pirate was the life I had been craving. So I bought a ship, got together a crew, and built this machine, Tama, for my personal use. I wanted to travel the skies in search of fun and excitement, just like you, Vice. Oh, Well, it's not all fun games, you know. Nevertheless, I believe that it was fate that we have met this day. Oh my god. I think your head would make for a fine trophy for me to take home. Wow, those are fighting words. Sounds good. Only problem is you'll have to beat me first. Fool! There is nothing in this world that money can't buy. Very well. On God, advice. I shall make you remember this day.
Here goes! Yeah!
Yeah? Did that cat actually go nya? Oh, interesting. He's not alone. Daikokuya, Yojin, and Boo. Alright. This should be fun. They're all what color now? They're all blue. Huh. What's the effect against blue? Check the list. I lost my list. My cheat sheet, please come back to me. Ah hell, where'd I go? There I go. Purple and green. Alright then, guess I'm going purple. Purple, let's go. I should be smart about this and throw up some might. Like, Delta Shield. Fina, I don't know what I want from you yet. How many sacrums? We have enough sacrums. For this turn, I just want you to focus. Yeah, fuck it. I don't care. Just a shield. Perfect. Slipara? Why the hell Slipara? Why are you trying to put us to sleep? That's weird, man. Horror potion! He's got an incremental. Fuck you. Bastard. Alright, what's your friend gonna do? Straight up wind slash. Yikes.
Here goes.
I fucking hate people. To fucking ask everyone in Discord. For the most inane and stupid things. Alright, we're gonna swords. Just because. Let's see what happens. Delta Shield, let's get a Lunar Winds going. I don't want them to have any buffs. And we're out of SP. Shit. Alright then. I guess we're not doing that. Attack the Yojin. Ooh. Should be fine. Should be fine. Should be totally fine. I almost forgot to mash. God fucking damn. Jesus.
Come here.
The hell? Bodyguard? Did he just summon an ally? He summoned an ally. That's awesome. Damn. Strange. Impressive almost. Another one? Jesus Christ. Still more attacks. God damn. I have minor concerns. Just like, why? You know, just. Let's get a glimpse of speed going. Delta Shield. More Lunar Winds, because why not, I guess. And Justice Shield. Let's go. Fuck off. Fuck the Justice. Fuck the magic. Delta. Fuck the Delta. Counter attack? Hey, Vice with the counter attack. not so bad. Okay.
Ouch!
I really don't like this. Okay, yeah, we need to heal.
Here goes.
Alright, fuck it, I'll bite. Arena swords. Let's go. Zakram. Let's go. Come on.
Let's try this!
These lights today, yeah, I just feel like blah. Don't get me wrong, I'm enjoying the game. It's just a complicated feeling because he really just threw a gold bar at her. God, he's got a lot of health. Slowly but surely, we'll have to deal with it. Ugh, fucking hell. I don't like that. I know that sounds obvious, but I don't like the way he multi-attacks. Ugh. Get rid of the first one if we can. Delta shield. Kina, you're behind on healing. Seriously, I don't know how you could do any of these fights without fucking Enrique's shield of justice.
Let's try this.
Just being able to take half damage from most attacks, especially all physical ones, that's such a big thing. The power, fuck you. Does nothing. Ooh. Why? Why do you have a sacrifice crystal? Oh my god. The rhinosaurs, please. Let's get this moving. This is not fun, this is not fun, this is a pain in my ass. Counter stance. Okay, but like, special though. Ain't gonna do shit. Electrolyne. Impressive. It's a shame you missed. Or failed to use it, I mean. Sakura's fucking hell, man. I need to get rid of this guy. He's using items. He's only at half health. God damn. Yeah. If we get pinned down, that's gonna suck for everyone. Oh no no. Fuck, keep a silver, please. Yeah, the boys need healing. Shit. This is gonna be a long fight. A lot longer than PSL. That sucks. You should learn, dude. I wouldn't let you use Electrolyne on me. Oh my god, he's gonna heal his friend, isn't he? Of course. Guy's back up to full health.
Let's try this!
I know I'm doing the exact same thing, but that's because I'm smart. Good job, you feel. You feel exceptionally well. Yeah, that's not enough. Actually, Brain of Swords is enough. Ooh, brisket? Brisket, why not? Shoot. I just don't wanna fuck something up by accident. That's my big issue right now. I just don't wanna accidentally fuck this up super horribly. Because we are risking this like a biscuit. Got one down. Thank goodness.
Here we go.
Golden flurry. What the hell is this? What? Money makes the world go round. Wow.
Let's try this.
Any confusing or agreeable things? Well, he's not confused anymore, but darn, that was a critical hit, wasn't it? Alright, take care of Boo. No, Fina, you need to heal. Heal the fuck up.
May righteousness be our shield.
Ah, shit. I mashed the slow start, goddammit. Yeah, I just wasn't being attention to that one time.
Come here!
Oh god, not another one. Oh fucking course, another one. Like, the bright side is there's only so many of those that can be used. Okay, he did not heal himself, that's good. You are stupid. You bastard, you should have died.
Let's try this.
How dare that fucker heal out of the way. Well, dodge out of the way. How does that win slash work? I can't tell. I can't begin to understand how the fuck that works. You know what? Fuck it. Lunar blessing this turn. Nope. Give us your blessing, thank you. Yeah, everyone healing? Great. That's gonna be a super helpful thing. Electroline? That's gonna fail. Fuck off. Why is it always on Vice? There you go. Fucking Boo dies. Oh, finally. Why does it hit everyone? Oh, I hear that. Do I want Arena Swords? Or do I just want to get slopping? Let's get slopping and see what happens. Because there's only so much he can summon. There is only so much he can summon. What's the max? It's like 8, right?
Yeah.
How? Thanks?
Let's try this!
Do I want to risk it? Lunar Light could be super nice. Could be. Depends. Tentatively, succulent crystals. Yeah, I don't know then. I don't know exactly how we're gonna do this. Yeah, here are the succulents. Some of our party members are just taking more than 1,000 damage every turn. It's not working out. What do I do? What do I do? Can I wait when you're doing two losers, like, tough it out until... Oh god, please don't let the other one counter silence.
Let's try this!
Please tell me that's the one on the far end that counter silences. Yep, it's the one on the far end. Good. Oh my god! Stop summoning the flickers. Oh great, it's the fucking item one. Oh, I hate this guy. He just ran over. Wow, keep up with the counter attack. That's adorable. Can I? Let's see if Skull Shield does anything. Because if Skull Shield can do stuff, then that might be business. Just maybe. But I can't tell.
Pirates of old?
Sure, I'll let this one play. I never see this one. Barely ever. Gotta admit, that looks great. Ooh. So guaranteed defense, guaranteed counter attacks. That's pretty nice. Question new, is it gonna hold up against these fuckers? Well, I didn't expect it to be you. But okay then. Yeah, the wind flash. Ah, fuck. Ah, wind slash is like an SP skill. Fucking hell. God damn. Oh, how long is that gonna last? See how much we can do to this boo. Like, shit, you know. Let's go. Come on, come on. 36, 23, 121.
Here we go.
Oh god, another golden flurry. I can't lie, it's hilarious hearing that money makes the world go round. Okay, good. A pirate shot will kill. That's great.
Let's try this.
Alright, how fast can I save for a pirate shot? How fast can I build up to 27 SP? That should be three turns. Damn it. Every fucking three turns. That's rough. Yeah, because I can use one now, just hitting dealy enough. Kuya, defeat the Yojins. Ooh, a Lunar Light would be super useful at this point in time. Maybe next round. The imbalance in health is just not good. Fina's being roughed up on all sides.
Come here.
Concerning. There we go. Another one. Why another one? Of course, it's this one.
much fucking dumb.
Let's try this.
What do you got? What do you got?
Better, but not super.
Oh, fucking wind slosh. Alright, we can definitely do it now. Get rid of the boo. Always prioritize the boo. I just don't want items on the field. And the less I see items from the enemy, the less I need to worry about using lunar winds. That's fantastic. I can feel the singular bead of sweat dripping down my forehead ever so slightly. Counterattack, hell yeah. Good job.
Let's try this.
Better, thank goodness. Destroy this guy? Thank you. That's satisfying. Wow, keep up with the defense. How? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. He can summon one more, probably. That sucks. Yeah. Nothing for it but to continue the pattern. If only I could get someone to charge. And I mean, I could get Vice to charge instead of attack. Ah, fuck. Yeah. Understandable.
Let's try this.
Oh, attack on Enrique. First of all, that would have done nothing. Secondly, you missed. Wind slash. God damn. All right, buddy, feel to do anything. Just a bit more, just a bit more. Yeah, he's not in counter stance. Oh boy, remind me to stock up on sacrum crystals after this fight. I had to go find some shop and just raid them for everything. I don't like being below to a tizzy. Oh my god, why are you going to? Oh fuck, another one. What's it gonna be? Just the Eugen. Hey, that's surprising. It wasn't a Buddhist thing.
Let's try this.
All right, this isn't that bad. Hey, we're at full health. I am fucking amazed. Oops, wow, he missed. Fucking bastard. Enrique, why are you all the way over there by yourself? Take out the Hyojin. There is no way the Hyojin doesn't die, right? Yeah, better safe than sorry. John. Why? You did nothing. Good job. What do you mean Pirate's Rod doesn't kill him?
Let's try this.
Is it because he was encountering Sans? Did he just take half damage? He probably just took half damage. Oh fuck, that sucks. That sucks to hell, man. Fucking takes half damage because countering. Oof. You got less health. None of them can heal. That's the good thing, right? None of them can heal themselves. They're all just gonna be peons in the house. Like that. Electrolyn, that feels to hit me.
Let's try this!
I'm so sorry, I zoned out for a second and my brain came back in after seeing him fucking attack Enrique. As if that was supposed to do anything, bro. Wow. I'm so sorry. Okay, come on. Just a bit further. Just a bit further. He shouldn't be able to summon anyone else. Why are you still taking half damage? Fuck you.
Let's try this.
Cheers for the Sacrum Crystal. Heals everyone up. Goddamn. Your Electrolyn fails. Good job. More wind slashes, fucking hell, man. Oh, that guy's tired. He's low on health. Charge him. Everyone, put the pressure on. They're getting tired. I shouldn't say put the pressure on. Keep the pressure on, be more appropriate. Why are you cornering? I don't give a fuck about you. Crit! Yes! Crit kill, let's go! Fucking Kosuke ball. That's awesome.
Let's try this!
We got him down. He's got his friend over here. Yeah. He can't summon any more goons because I'm an idiot. Aika. Defend. How are we doing on ult? Couple scratches. We're fine mostly. There we go, that's a pirate's rock. That takes care of him.
Here we go!
Like a lot of golden flurry.
Money makes the world go round!
Money makes the world go round! Every fucking time, that's hilarious. Also, fuck. Ew, I don't like this. We're proven to magic this round. That's not good.
Let's try this.
Confusion doesn't affect their other buffs, right? Yeah. No, it doesn't. Cool. No, he's confused. Ah, shit. He got the Electrolyn off. Well, now we supply, so at least he won't attack us. Oh. Okay, everyone's awake. Well done. How much health? Not much. The right moves. Just a few of the right moves. Should be enough. Especially this dude. He's vulnerable this soon. We're hitting for double damage, supposedly. Plus. Fuck your eternals. Nobody's dying here. Go to hell. Crit! Yes! Hell yeah, that's great.
Let's try this!
Just stick to the plan, believe.
Let's try this.
Oh, is he not dead? Oh my god, why is he not dead? Why a golden flurry?
Money makes the world go round.
Every time, I just... That tickles me so much inside. God damn. I think that woke them up, thankfully. Yeah, it did. Alright, Pirates Roth, Daikokuya. Let's, keep the Delta Shield up. I want to see Fina kill this guy. I'm risking my life for this. Let's see Fina kill this guy. How bad could this go? Also, yeah, I was watching it, not fucking start. Fuck. Good job, people. You killed him. I'm so proud of you. That's pretty good. 5,000, not bad. Looks like 40% of his health. Yeah, I'd say that's good. Well, keep it up. Oh my goodness! Imagine if I did have an RK here. I would be so fucking screwed. Fuck your turn is. Nobody's dying here.
Let's try this.
Thank goodness for sacrum crystals though. I just love sacrum crystals. He's alive still. Ooh, maybe it wasn't 40%. Maybe it was more like 50%, because he seems to have a bit more to go. Let's slap him around for a second. Well, you know, for a team, same difference. Wow, good job. Hey! Nice. That counter attack was joking.
Let's try this.
Oh look, we healed right back off. Perfect. Alright, cool. I'm impressed. Keep slapping him. One more turn of slapping him. Come on. I love RPGs, but goddamn. This game has some of the longest fights I've seen in a while. It's like slow and steady. Barely drag him down in health.
Let's try this!
We're up. All the way up. I think a pirate's rat should kill him. We're of course not gonna risk it.
Let's
Fuck the shield. Fuck the other shield. And I want to watch his pirate's rod. Fucking finally. Just the yow every time, just in the wall. He's got the tiniest sliver of health left. I'm so fed up with this guy. This kid is a fucking Jew. This episode is 50 minutes long, oh my god. Fuck it, everyone is talking. I don't care. I don't care if we're getting Connor attacked. Fucking attack him. Get rid of him. Fina got the kill. Good job, Fina.
That was easy.
Well done. 10,000 experience. That is a big number. If Ice gives us a level up, Ike gives us a level up, and Rick is getting a level up. Damn. Wait, Enrique didn't get a level up? Oh, that's so betraying. Fina, rock max. Fina rocking out. Ferox idol. I give up, you win. I wouldn't have expected any less of you. I think I'm smitten with you. That power, that strength, I guess there really are things in this world that money can't buy. You've learned quite an important lesson, so why don't you just stop wasting your money and quietly go home? You're speaking to the one and only Daikokuya. While I promise to cause no more trouble, I will not discontinue my travels around the world. You're an energetic old guy, aren't you? Huh. Well, if it's advice, you might get ourselves lost in this frigid place. I'm frozen stiff. I was hoping that you could warm me up, Ice. Well, warm you up? You're joking, right? Only partly, but I know your love belongs to someone else. I guess this means I found yet another thing that money cannot buy. Well, Vice, you sure are popular these days. All hands on deck, prepare for emergency escape. Just emergency escape. And he runs off. Oh no. Wow. That was amazing. Gotta say, that was pretty awesome. Ferox idol, one of the tree lost secret figurines that Finta is looking for. Hold on, if we got that, then doesn't that mean we have them all? We have them all, okay then, great. Finta buddy, you wanna talk to me? Pinta! Oh my god. Pinta's acting like we dropped off fucking Nurgia already. Ah, shit. Alright, we need to head to Sealed Island. Fuck. Can't go to Crescent Island, can't go to Sealed Island. Where do I need to go? Or I should say, where do I want to go? I will consult the guide, see if Zivlin Bean is nearby, if we can find him. And if I can't, we'll be at Sealer's Island, in front of it, ready to drop off Enrique. And I'll probably, actually, instead of being at Sealer's Island, I'll probably look for another, discovery. Because, you know, those are important. A new discovery, a new island, something. I'll find one. So, anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. Sorry this episode ran long. And, I hope it was fun. I hope it was a blast. It was certainly interesting to me, so. See you next time. Bye!